ain't got dreads, but I plan on growing some.
Ooh, we are gonna trip it out.
Y'all gotta watch 85 South Show. We saying this like they gonna be okay.
Right.
Gonna be back with another video, and as you can see, I have my special guest, my cousin Kelsey, all the way from Nashville, Tennessee. Okay. But today we're gonna be doing a trivia challenge on each other to see how well we know each other.
Hi guys.
It's not really prize. It's just if you get the question wrong, you get hit in the head with this empty water jug. It's got a little, it's got a sprinkle of water in it, but it's okay. Right. So, you want to say anything to the people?
Hi guys. So happy to be.
Can you chew your ice first?
Hi guys. I'm so happy to be here today. I love my cousin so much.
You just crushed all of my ears.
I came all the way from Nashville, Tennessee, to see her. That's what, 2 hours?
You like I didn't meet you halfway.
Dang, you know what?
I'm sorry.
Well, I came all the way from Nashville just to be my cousin, and we're gonna make this video, and I hope you guys enjoy it.
Hey. So, boom. Okay, I'll go first. Okay. I'm gonna start you off with an easy one.
I'm nervous, y'all.
We'll start you off with an easy one. My favorite rapper.
TS the Rapper.
Okay, good job. So proud.
Okay. Okay, this is hard. Hold up. Thank you, Barbara. See you. Okay.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
What's my favorite college?
I don't know, because you switch up, like, Mississippi State.
I mean, like, okay, like, I like the kid, but, like, who do I, like, I got hoodies for, I'll be like.
Bama?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm going to give you that one.
Well, I thought you were talking about,
like, that was kind of hard. No, that was kind of hard, because.
And you be switching, so.
Yeah, I mean, Alabama.
I don't know if you meant, like. For
one
sports,
of
yeah.
I'm gonna give you that one, y'all.
Okay, another easy one. What's my car's name? I wouldn't even show them the answers. We're gonna show y'all the answers. Huh?
Oh, you just said it too. Why am I blinking? What's the first letter?
I can't tell you that.
Well, I gave you that one. This was the first letter.
D.
D. Daryl.
No.
No!
It's Dale.
I knew it was that.
You ready? Yeah. It wasn't even that hard. It was the braids. Girl, come home.
That kind of hurt food.
It's okay. Okay, I'll let you hit me. It's hard. And then I got this hat on. It's going to make it worse.
Okay.
It's okay.
What are my quote-unquote fears? I did the little thing.
You have trypophobia, and I don't think you like spiders.
Close.
Heights. Mm-mm. That was not close.
You was in the same.
Snakes.
Like, no, bruh. It's smaller than spiders.
Oh, well, I don't know. Ants?
Yes.
You got an ant. Okay.
Yes, you. Dang.
You said, wow. Okay, another easy one. What is my favorite sport?
I know. It's like between two. Football.
Okay.
I was going to say basketball. I was like
FB. Football.
Not FB. I was like
Facebook.
Okay. This one's easy. What's my type?
TikTok dudes. I've answered this question before. I'm just playing.
I was like TikTok dudes.
No. Your type is like. So, right. Your type is like.
Keep it simple.
You want them to have something going for themselves, long story short. And you don't like light skins.
Like
brown.
Specifically.
Brown skin, dark skin. You got athletes, mainly. Most definitely. Because you got that from me.
Yeah. I said dark skin says. Dark skin says brown skin athletes.
Okay. Okay, they're getting a little tricky. I'm scared. Where would I have gone if I didn't go to Murray?
Tuskegee. No. Auburn.
Okay. Ooh.
No, because, like, Auburn. I mean, yo.
I get what you're saying. I get what you're saying. We're going to leave it at that.
Okay. Back to the questions. This one's easy.
Okay.
Who are my two best friends?
Annika and me. No, not me. By default, it's me. But Annika. Annika, dang it, why, like, no.
Oh, you literally met her.
I mean, a lot of your friends. I can't think of the other one's name.
I her?
What?
Five.
Okay, give me a letter. C. Okay, no, wait, we already did hints. Never mind, because I can't think of a C.
Five.
This, what's her name?
Bo.
What's her name?
Three.
I don't know.
Two.
I don't know.
Oh, that was loud, Coraya!
But I was thinking of Coraya's face.
She met Coraya first.
I know, I love Coco. I just couldn't think. Oh my God,
Coco has been down to Brownsville before.
No, look, I was thinking Annika, but Coraya's face was right there. That's why it wasn't connected. Like, see, I know what they both look like.
Coraya is like my childhood best friend. Like,
I love Coco. Coco, if you're watching this, I love you. I do.
I do. Ooh.
I didn't think of Coraya. Oh,
y'all, she, you literally always talk about her.
I know.
Too.
I can think of it. I had a, it's the pressure of the camera.
That's why I didn't know Dale. I was like,
you said Daryl.
I was like, Daryl?
Daryl.
I don't know. That's not right.
Look, my name's Daryl.
My name's Daryl. Okay.
Okay. Name three of the six schools I got accepted to.
Tuskegee, Murray, and
come on
now. No, I'm trying to think of the one. Oh, Auburn.
Okay, there you go.
It was one that kept mailing you.
You could have MTSU.
Yeah.
You could have said I'm a redancer. Tuskegee, Middle Tennessee State University, Murray, UT Knox, UT Martin, as well as Auburn.
I was
going
to say UT. If you would have came to MTSU, you would have been right.
I would have been right over there.
Yeah, backyard,
yeah. In the backyard.
I'm an old folks, young.
You ought to know this one, this next one. This one's okay. Easy.
Where are all the sports slash activities that I've done?
Wait till you finish crunching. Because the camera got to understand you. I'm right here with you, but they got to hear you.
What are all the sports and activities I've done?
You've done softball. Oh, I said that ugly.
Yeah, I'm a
softball, volleyball, basketball, and I feel like you did track for a minute. I'm not too sure. I don't think you did. I did track. Softball, volleyball, and I feel like you played YMCA soccer or something.
Girl, that was so wrong.
I feel like you did.
You got two out of the four. But I have five on here, but I'm only...
And what you mean two? That's three.
You said what?
I said softball, volleyball, and basketball.
Okay, you got three out of the four. Because the fifth...
What'd you do, wrestling?
No, I'm thinking about, like, my whole life, fool.
No. How many I have to name? I had to name all four. You didn't say all four. You just name more. Let's go through sports. You cheered.
Okay, well, what is cheering like?
What? What do you mean?
Well, cheer is a form of.
It's a sport.
It's a form of
activity. Dance.
Yes.
You dance.
Yes. You know.
You did. You did.
Should I hear her for that?
No, cause I guessed it. I guess
I helped her out, fool. Y'all, I did a pageant one time. Like, I
was hoping to say
I included that, but like, I only did one. So, I mean, that's a good activity. That was my earlier year.
You're winning. You bought me like twice. Yeah, I bought you one. You ought to know this one because you helped me. What is my dog's name?
Mamba.
Long live Kobe.
Y'all, I made that up. She was FaceTiming me and she showed me the dog and she's like, what's that name of him? I was like, I need something hard. Dude,
something tough.
Tough. Yeah, and I was like, Mamba. And we was like, that's what I want to use that name for my future.
Long live Kobe.
Y'all, because I was trying to say Mamba out and I was thinking and I was like, Mamba out. Because like Mamba mentality. Mamba.
Okay. Right. How long? Sorry. Forgot.
What rapper am I obsessed with right now? This is hard, y'all. Because
NLE.
No, cause listen, fool. No, fool, listen.
NBA Youngboy.
No, listen.
The GOAT, dude. What the?
Oh, you know.
The GOAT.
Yes!
I don't know his name. Name. I don't know, but I know.
Pull up, G. I'm gonna give it to you. I'm gonna give it to you. Yes, you know.
Thanks. Cause y'all. Use the Snapchat.
Taurus Bartlett is mine.
That's his name?
Yes, Taurus. But he's not even.
That's so ugly.
But he's not a Taurus, like.
That's
not his song.
That's so ugly.
I think he's like a cancer.
I think crap baby cancer.
Okay.
How long have I been doing photography? Not like since I like went boom, but like how long have I been doing it?
This is hard. Like, can I say like a year?
You can just say what year, year or about school? How long.
About like, you started like your junior year of high school, didn't you?
About 2-3 years, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, because I got my first camera my junior year. So, good job.
I remember.
Good job.
All right. What is my middle name?
Shania. What do you mean? With an I.
That was easy. Because I had to do if eight like, on the
get,
spot.
If you don't get
this I had to do one, eight on the spot, so I didn't know what to say.
If you don't get this one, I'm going to be a little upset. Because this is my last one. Who is my favorite Facebook comedian?
Oh, Pastor Kobe.
Pastor Kobe.
We was watching him last night.
Pastor Kobe. But the Lord. Look, I wrote Pastor.
But the Lord.
I wrote Pastor.
But the Lord. But the Lord is so good to me.
God is a good God. And he's worthy.
God, good God. I want my money.
Oh, y'all gotta watch Kobe D. Mitchell.
What?
Shout out to Pastor.
I have one more.
I know.
Oh, yeah. Me and my.
Yeah. What's 5 beat?
Reverse.
My phone. Did you see my wall?
You could not wall.
I can. That just was off.
She won't like this, y'all.
I said. No. What they be doing?
I'm oh, my savage.
What?
No.
I'm sad. I'm dead.
That was hilarious when we did that. Like,
all right, what you got?
Where do I want to live outside of college? Like, what time? Once I graduate, like, where do I want to live?
The South.
Okay, but like, what city?
The South. Atlanta, maybe.
Yes.
Oh my God, I got that right.
You got that right.
Oh Atlanta. God. I feel like I deserve an award.
Yeah. I told you that before. Like, I've been saying that.
That was a 12-minute video. I think we did pretty good.
Well, I mean, you probably have to ask about.
Yeah. It's about roughly 10 minutes. I'll be like, we did good. So, we had fun. I'm short and sweet. We'll probably do another video before she gets up out of here.
I'm going to be here for, like, a week.
Yeah. So, we got plenty of time.
We got home.
So, be on the lookout. I guess that's it. Bye. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, send it to your sisters, do it with your cousin, whatever. Stay safe. Mask up, mask off, whatever.
Mask up, gloves on, hands in the bedroom.
Mask off.
No, but them.
Hey, we ain't got dreads. We plan on growing some.
What?
I don't know what.
I don't got dreads, but I plan
you
on
said,
growing
right,
some.
Right. So Kelsey won. So. Hope you enjoyed the video. Bye.